This is really the worst attack we've ever had. This is worse than Pearl Harbor. I will say that from an economic standpoint, I think next year is going to be a very big year. There's tremendous demand. You see it with the stock market, where the stock market's at 24,000, and we went through the worst attack we've ever had on our country. This is really the worst attack we've ever had. This is worse than Pearl Harbor. This is worse than the World Trade Center. There's never been an attack like this. And it should have never happened. Could have been stopped at the source. Could have been stopped in China. It should have been stopped right at the source. And it wasn't.